see where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now.
Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness straight out the gate. I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry. Wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose, lose for me, win, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is used, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L.
Democrat's white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick, sticking in a vice grip, hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch, let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9/10. And your mind is about ice and Jesus Christ, man. How many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick!
You won't ever see MIC, but as cold as I get on the MIC, I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck's Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us?
But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathers LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So, finger bang, chicken wang, NGK, Igaze, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from, I'm palming you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, then you're a goner. I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuned and you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest even when I'm gone. I'm gonna say I brought it even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor. But I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemy. Die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the deceased. I'm east side, never beat, caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze. Oh man,
that BET cypher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me.
Look, there's an apple.
No, it's not, it's a peach.
Finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Biggie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, what a way for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done.
Breathe.
Cause I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds. And I was just trying to do the right thing. But word, has the court of public opinion reached a verdict? But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship. But if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses I'm making him a wee bit nervous. And he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. but I know at least he's heard it. Cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis. Cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah, and I'm still rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or nah? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause see, these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. And DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine saw and that Ajax. Cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare'll end, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD. And whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, the pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camole, I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana. In a dinner, then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.